team, but under the flag of Great Britain. The yard of the fleet approaching us here on the left side of the race course on the starting line. Below the below. We can see Arrowbound finishing third in race number one. 2.5 minutes to go to the start race. And there goes Carmen. Hey Carmen, wave to us. Hey Carmen, bye. We love Carmen. Carmen is from our new group. We love her because she helps us a lot. Look at this opportunity. Look at all the teams here focusing. They're saving the world championship and we are watching just a couple of meters apart. Would be great to be on board. There are some lucky people on board. Enjoy the race, guys. Enjoy the race, VIPs. Bow number 25 is Aqua, leader in the RC44 Tour and the boat that has won the first race of the World Championship. Go Aqua! You guys, Aqua, a big cheer for Aqua, guys. These are the leaders in the Tour. Can we cheer, cheer? No cheering on the boat? Oh, God. I'm not good. Oh, you're not good. Something. Okay. What? Cheer? You have to cheer. Agreed?
Yes.
Cheer? Good. Team Katusha, Russia, number 31. I don't know if you have noticed that all of
us are cheering.
That is cheering. Okay, the loud crazy team. I don't know if you have noticed, but all of the teams are carrying a black ribbon because of the morning day today. In Croatia, black ribbon on all of the boats. It is 1 minute to the start, ladies and gentlemen. Final 60 seconds. Team Aqua here in front of us, to the left, Team Katusha, and to their left, Team Synergy. Over there, filing already up on the starting line, is Peninsula Petroleum and Mag Racing. And Russia 7, no way back, Artemis only in the middle, ISS. Team Tarif a little bit behind them. Team Tarif a little bit behind. Ironbound also waiting a little bit behind. Some of the teams still on the left tag. We can count here three boats on the left side of the starting line. They want to try to find space. It will be a little bit difficult. What do we have?